guys, this is Yuki from Sam, and today I will be showing you Akaraka. It has been 3 years since Yonsei's cheer festival was celebrated. It's usually celebrated before the Yongo games, but finally, now that COVID-19 has died down, we are going for it. This was the line for the standing seats, and from the other end of Yonsei, the entrance, these were the students walking towards the festival, and the ones who had reserved seats did not need to get into a line. There were also many booths, like for Indomie, kombucha, for getting your face painted and getting stickers on your face, even jumping at the banana milk area. And this was how the seating was placed at the auditorium. I was extremely curious about who the students would think would come to perform, so I asked a few of them which K-pop idols would be performing today and who they thought would be coming.
Who do you think will perform today?
So there was this Instagram post from RM, so possibly BTS.
Yeah, okay. Or any like girl groups you're looking forward to if they come?
Suzy or Aespa.
Okay. Who think will be performing today?
Oh, in Akaraka?
Yeah.
Maybe BTS.
Oh.
And I don't know, NewJeans? Maybe.
Okay, NewJeans, yeah, fair enough.
And Suzy, maybe? Suzy, NewJeans, and BTS.
Who do you think will perform?
I NewJeans.
Okay. Who do you think will perform today?
Sign twice.
Who do you think is going to perform for Akaraka today?
Probably IU because she's always been there, but for the others, maybe NCT. I'm not quite sure.
오랜만에 만나 뵙게 되어 너무나도 반갑습니다. 저는 연세대학교 원장 총기획 김성권입니다. 연락해 당첨 인사 드립니다.
And with that, Akaraka had commenced.
Yonde! Yonde!
He started the cheer fest by cheering and learning Yonsei's cheer songs. After singing the Yonsei hymn, we got a few cool dance performances from the university's dance club, HARIE.
I've been watching you for some time. Can't stop staring at those ocean eyes. Burning cities
dance performances. The cheer team came onto stage. They were introduced to us. They also introduced the players of Yonsei during their Yonko games and performed for us to Yonsei University's various cheer songs.
Oh!
after the joint cheer session, Yonsei University's official music band played many English and Korean songs for the students to sing along to, and it was really lovely. Finally, it was time to announce the names of the K-pop artists or idols that were going to perform, and everybody was extremely excited for that.
다음 게스트 분들은 여자분들이십니다.
이분들 이번에 갓 데뷔한 신인.
자, 두 번째 이분들 최근에 차트를 점령했다고 합니다.
이분들 아름다운 머릿결을 지녔습니다. 뉴진스.
The first artists to perform were NewJeans, and they performed all four of their songs. And while they were at it, they also interacted really kindly with the students and also sang the Yonsei cheer song. The next artist who came to perform was Yonsei University's alumni and a very renowned soloist, 10 centimeter or 10 centi.
Bye.
after 10cm, we had SSERAFIM, HYBE's newest girl group and also a sister girl group to NewJeans, perform for us. SSERAFIM also danced with Yonsei's cheer team and performed the cheer song Saranghanda Yonsei or Yonsei I Love You for the students. After SSERAFIM, the next artists were Winner. And they have performed several times at Akaraka, so we loved that they came back this year.
Say what?
After Winner's exciting performance, we had IVE to perform for us, and even that was one of the best performances we saw that day. Like, all the artists were really, really amazing. The last artist who came to stage was ZICO or Ziako, and he performed all of his songs and everybody loved them. ended with the cheer songs by the cheer team and a lot of fireworks that were really beautiful to watch. To an end.